If you tell the Scottish people about this song, most of them wouldn't even know it. Funny as it is, but it's one old beautiful song. It's called The Queen of Argyll. And it's like most Celtic songs about a woman. It's my duty to inform you of one beauty. Oh, it asked of you a favor, not to seek her for a while. Though we know she is a creature, a character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the Queen of Argyll. If you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement, and the morning in her smile, all the roses in the garden, hey, bow and ask pardon, for that one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll. Throw a part for dear country, known for beauty and for style, being a place of noble thinkers, scholars and great drinkers, but above them of your splendor shone the Queen of Argyll. And if you could have seen her there, well, boys, if you had just been there, the swan was in her movement, and the morning and her smile, all the roses in the garden, they bow and ask for pardon, for the one could match the beauty of the Queen of Argyll.
Thank you very much indeed. That was one of the